They tell you, sky's following me and I'm going to get the mail. Sky? He loves following me like a dog. Come on, Sky. I'm going to get the mail. I tell you, you're like a doggy. Now he's under the bushes, I can't see him. Well, there he is, appearing. It's coming all the way to the mailbox. He knows how to be safe by Anyway,
right, Sky?
Okay, I got the mail. Let's go back. Sky?
This guy is like a dog. He follows me.
Yeah, exactly.
It's very unlike a cat. Come on.
Come on, Sky. All right, thank you for following me. You made it fun.
Okay, so trying to wake me up in the morning. It's walking away. Sky? Boy? Boys. Boy. 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 How come you're so hungry? You can't be that hungry. Can't be that hungry. Boy. Boy. I guess he's that hungry. Okay, let's go feed you guys.
Look at who's hiding up on the fence. I hear the birds making noises. They are warning that there is a monster out there. Now the monster's been found out. So he's coming down to see me. This guy.
Sky though likes being petted more than, you know, hunting. Even though he's an expert hunter. Petting and rolling in the dirt, getting as many fleas as he can on himself. These are the things that Sky is good at. Sky? You little monster. You hunting boy. Hey.
Sky's enjoying the early morning weather. It's comfortable for a furry monster. So he's playing out there. Itchy spots, boy. Yeah, that's this place.